I can't stand Katie loves Michael Jackson and Bruno Mars making grounded videos out of Bowser. That's it. I'm so going to confront her for this. Hey you! You Bowser gets grounded fangirl.
Ugh. Dark Koopa, what do you want now?
You need to stop making grounded videos out of Bowser. He is my best friend, and he doesn't deserve to be grounded.
Ugh. No. Do you know why I make grounded videos out of Bowser? It's because I really hate him for kidnapping Princess Peach in the Mario games.
I don't care. He can do whatever he wants. Now cancel your Bowser Gets Grounded series right now.
Hey. What is all this commotion?
Listen, Dark Koopa. I am not canceling my Bowser Gets Grounded series, and that's final. Now please get out of this house. You just barged in anyway.
No. And do you know what I think of you? I think you are a stubborn woman child. Just like the rest of your YouTube friends. You just got all this fame and fortune because you're an attention seeker.
You take that back.
You're the worst YouTuber in the history. You're an ugly, fat, stupid, stubborn, and lazy jerk. And I hope your channel will get terminated very soon. You, attention seeker.
Oh my gosh. She is mixing garbage and recycling.
What have I done? I just threw a tantrum. This is not me.
Sheesh. She's even more of a spoiled brat than I thought. What? Why are you all looking at me?
Led you done to Katie to make her throw a tantrum like that?
I may have confronted her for making Bowser Gets Grounded.
You what? Oh my god. Dark Koopa. How dare you confront Katie and make her throw a tantrum? That's it. I'm calling Koopa and Paratrooper. Hello. Koopa and Paratrooper. Dark Koopa confronted Katie for making Bowser Gets Grounded and made her throw a tantrum. Can you ground him, please? Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Dark Koopa. How dare you confront Katie loves Michael Jackson and Bruno Mars for making Bowser Gets Grounded and make her throw a tantrum. That's it.
You are grounded for 100 months. Go to your room now.
Yeah.
It's okay, Katie. That bully is gone now. And we all know that you didn't mean to throw the tantrum. It's all over now. It's okay. Come here.
Thank you guys. Thank you for being my friends. I love you all.
We love you too.